You just hear it through the prison internet, you know, and the prison newspapers and stuff, and the people get out and they're back in. And when I heard the two guys that were mentoring me were back in prison, I was like, okay, God, if you anointed them to mentor me and disciple me and they didn't make it, what chances do I have? And he said, I'm going to put this dream in your heart. And as long as you pursue this dream, you will never come back in the same capacity.